Hi, I'm Daniel from Voltrium, and today we're going to be looking at installing the rear universal rack and also how to install some of the other accessories that come with the scooter. Those include the golf rack and storage box. Okay, so now we're going to have a look at how to install the universal rack on the Rogue series scooters. Some of the tools you'll need are a 4mm Allen key and a 5mm Allen key. Just to speed up the process, we're going to use some powered tools, and if you've got them, by all means use a power tool. So we're at the rear of the scooter where the mudguard is, and you'll see that there's four bolts. You need to undo the two back ones. So just remove those. Once you remove those two back screws on the mudguard, the universal rack can essentially mount on those two holes, and then there's also two further holes down here that are already pre-drilled for you. Now, if you own a SXT, Revo, Bullet type scooter and you want to use this part on your scooter, most likely you'll need to drill out those holes because those holes won't be being drilled out from the factory. So let's go ahead and actually bolt in the rear universal rack. And you can do that using the supplied M6 bolts. And you also need to add some Loctite onto those bolts, just because the vibrations and while you're using the scooter, they will come out if you don't. Once the M6 bolts have had their Loctite added to them, you need to screw the bolts into the mudguard. And I just do it by hand, just to get them started. Just enough so that they can hold on so you don't have to constantly hold the universal rack there. For these rear mounting holes for the universal rack, it's actually better if you've got a power tool with a 5mm Allen key bit. If you are doing it by hand with a hand tool, it's just going to be very hard to try and lift up the mud guard and try and screw it in at the same time. Whereas if you've got a power tool, it's just a matter of pushing the trigger. And you don't want to do that all the way up, just enough so that it bites, and then we'll come back and we'll actually do it up more by hand. Now that the rear universal rack's installed, we'll have a look at installing some of the other accessories. Here we have the golf rack attachment, and it comes with a 35 degree angle bracket which mounts on the universal rack, a knob which connects the top half and lower half of the golf rack, and four bolts, two longer ones and two shorter ones. To mount the 35 degree angle bracket to the universal rack, you'll need to use these two holes and the longer bolts that we spoke about earlier. And to do that, you simply need to come up from the bottom of the universal rack and screw in by hand. Sometimes, because the parts are new and have been painted, sometimes you might need a tool to actually get the bolts in. And to do that, you simply just go up still from the same place and just do it up by hand like this. But most of the time, you should be able to get these in by hand. So once you've lightly tightened it with your hands, you'll want to actually position the bracket so that it's sitting parallel, and then use the tool to simply tighten it up that last little bit. Once you've mounted the bracket, the next thing is obviously to mount the actual golf rack itself. And to do that, you'll want to take your two shorter bolts that we also spoke about, and we want to align these two holes together. And from the back of the bracket, you want to go in to the front of the thread. And then for the last little bit, you want to get your 5mm Allen key and just tighten them up a little bit, just to secure the golf rack. And then for the third and final part of the assembly of the golf rack, you need to take your knob and the top half of the golf rack, slot that in, and use the knob to just hand tighten until it engages. Tight, and now that's ready to go. And just to alleviate anyone's worries that the golf rack isn't strong enough, I'm going to stand on it to test that. So that was how to install the universal rack and golf rack on the Rogue Series scooters. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube and like us on Facebook and follow us on Instagram and TikTok. Thanks for watching.
Get a real scooter. Get a Voltrium.